We want to clarify a story that we told you about this morning about parking mopeds at Michigan State. MSU police are saying you can still park your mopeds at bike racks this school year. Starting next year, though, you will not be able to and will have to park in designated areas for mopeds. This year is the first year that mopeds have to be registered for a parking permit.